Some experts believe COVID-19 highlighting the need for mental health for students, especially those in lower income communities. The San Antonio Mobile Mental Wellness Collaborative, a partnership of 6 nonprofits that provide free counseling and more to communities in 3 area school districts. The Night Team's Patty Santos tells us the Bexar County Commissioner's Court pledging nearly $5 million to expand those services.
It's hard for us to really actually ask for that help.
But when a group of Southson ISD students brought their cries for mental wellness to the forefront, someone actually listened and their cries spread.
To know it's not just something that was like a us problem or a school district problem, which kind of helps break the stigma that we're all the same. And
the San Antonio Mental Wellness Collaborative, made up of these 6 nonprofits, was created to offer counseling to students in Southson, Harlandale, and Edgewood ISD.
This is a dream come true. Mainly because mental health is in the forefront, as it has never been before.
Starting this fall, a pledge by Bexar County Commissioner's Court of $4.75 million over the next 5 years will help them spread into 2 other districts in the southern part of the county.
The cost savings of saving a child's life, of preventing the school-to-prison pipeline, of helping that child succeed and thrive and graduate is immeasurable.
Knowing the toll COVID-19 is taking on communities, they predict the need will be greater. Last school year, the collaborative reached more than 4,600 people through counseling, group therapy, and other wraparound services. The funding, they say, is also normalizing the conversation around mental health.
At this point, this is going to be the piece of the mental health check that we were so missing for so many years.
And the funding over the next 5 years will allow those 6 nonprofits to be able to hire a full-time staff member. The hope is that this type of collaborative, community collaborative, will be a model for other Texas communities.